The vena cava is the largest vein in the body, and carries deoxygenated blood from the lower body back to the heart. It is estimated that in an average adult, around 1.5 liters of blood passes through the vena cava every minute.